As of today, the valves what we use for replacement can be broadly classified into, one is mechanical valve, the other is biological valve. Biological valve again can be classified into an artificial biological valve or a homograft. The by homograft what we mean is what we salvage the aortic valve from a cadaver and use it to replace the aortic valve in human beings, that is called a homograft. But the most common things what we do is a mechanical valve and a bioprosthetic valve. Now the difference between these two, mechanical valve and bioprosthetic valve, is that in mechanical valve, the person has to take a lifelong blood thinner, what we call as anticoagulants. And that is important because if he leaves the anticoagulants, he has a risk of having thrombosis of the valve and the valve can get stuck, which leads to an emergency situation and the patient can die. The other thing is a bioprosthetic valve, mostly these are made from either a bovine pericardium or a pig aortic valve, and these are used as a biological valve. The advantage of biological valve is that you do need to have anticoagulation lifelong. What we do is we give anticoagulation for 3 to 6 months, depending on various centers have different protocols, and after that the patient need not take anticoagulants. So the advantage of biological valve over this mechanical valve, that they don't need anticoagulants. But still, because this biological valve degenerates within 20 years, to put it in a young patient is definitely asking for a redo surgery. So you have to explain them, this valve what I am putting is good for you, but you have to have a re-replacement after nearly about 20 years. So by and large, whatever you see, the European guidelines or the guidelines of other places, the standard is that above the age of 50 or 60, you need to put a biological valve. Below the age of 55 to 60, you should use a mechanical valve. Mechanical valve are various types of mechanical valves, either Aetius valve, St. Jude's valve, Onyx valve and all. Biological, again, you have got Perimount valve and with various companies. But by and large, the basic principle is, if you, the patient is ready to take anticoagulation and patient is young, he should have a mechanical valve. If the patient, you know that he won't take anticoagulation because of various factors, you should put a biological valve.